And wine. Most unforgettable and wine.
Every guest is full.
Ako po, when we started the segment, Champions Showdown, kasi every week parang palagi kami na-challenge na Sarah, nila Rachel Angon, nila Christian. Then, that segment lasted for a very long time. And up until now, parang yung mga bago nating singing champions from different singing contests, pinagpatuloy kung ano yung nasimula namin nila Sarah. So for me, yun yung hindi ko makakalimutan mga performances namin back in 2003.
My most unforgettable performance was when I sang Unforgettable. It was so unforgettable, I did not forget the words. Unforgettable. That's what I am.
Sorry.
Let's see. Me? I think yung first performance during the pandemic.
Yeah. Ano yung pinerform mo yan?
Teka lang, kaya natanong. Di ba panelist ka?
Okay.
It was so different with the testing. Tapos may face shield pa during that time. How can we forget? Tapos everyone was not allowed actually to interact that much.
Yeah.
Tapos may social distancing pa. So it was quite unique.
Yes. Me naman, I remember yung nagtitaping ka sa bahay.
Yes.
Oh my God, it was so difficult kasi sinunod ko, sound system ko, na-donate ko na. So si Bobby, pinapadala na ako kasi I had to do live. And every time there would be dogs barking, ulit na naman ako sa umpisa, tapos may plane. So may mga footage pa ako doon ng yung outtakes ko, how difficult it was. So, you know, but you know we're Pinoys, we're survivors.
Yeah.
So we parang sige, onward. Tapos yung spills namin, ginagawa namin, naka-shorts, nakayapak lang ako. That was fun, you know? It was really different. And we all had our creative sides lumabas kasi we were kind of directing everything. So mayabangan tayo kung ano yung backdrop natin, saan part ng bahay. Ikaw, Piola, nasa cabinet ka yata ng record mo. Diba? Sabi ko, Piola, nasa cabinet ka ba? O nasa banyo, ganyan. So it was the most unique one.